Well, his teen rock opera made him a huge star back in 1977, Bat Outta Hell. It also produced three top 40 singles, went on to become one of the best-selling albums of all time. Well, now guess what? The trilogy is about to be complete because Meatloaf's newest album, Bat Outta Hell 3, The Monster Is Loose, is set to hit stores this coming week. Meatloaf, Meat, good to have you back.
Oh,
how
nice
are
to
you?
Be here.
You
and look, I'm not quite as huge as I was before.
Can I tell you something? People were standing inside watching you sing that first song. They were going, this guy looks fantastic.
Oh, them silver-tongued devils, aren't they? Silver-tongued devils.
And you sound good, too. But why'd you make people wait 13 years between Bat Outta Hell 2 and Bat Outta Hell 3?
I just think they need time to recuperate from Bat Outta Hell 2. I think that's what it is.
Are you worried?
They're mentally heavy records.
Are you worried at all about going back to the franchise? I mean, how do you top 50 million albums sold?
Yeah, you always worry about, you know, because as a marketing tool, it's fantastic. But when you put out an album called Bat Outta Hell 3, there's saboteurs and doubters everywhere. And the minute you go, they go, oh, Bat Outta Hell 3. I don't know, you know, come on, what's he think he doing, you know? And so, yeah, you got a lot of pressure.
But it makes it more fun to you because you can prove all the doubters wrong.
Oh, I love that part.
I know you do. There's a song on the album, All Coming Back to Me Now, and people are going to say, wait a minute. That's Celine Dion's song from a few years back. Just give me the real crib notes version.
Well, I will. But I did a survey right before. 86% of the people that heard Celine's record before said, that sounds like a Meatloaf record. And it was.
It was written, actually, for Bat Outta Hell 2, right?
Yeah.
And you decided to bring it back and do it in a duet form that you liked.
Well, I always thought it was a duet. From the first time I heard it in 86, I said, this is a duet. And I thought that the definitive version should be a duet.
Well, listen, we're thrilled to have you here. You've got a lot of people in the plaza this morning.
Even though it's freezing out here.
No, don't complain. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, here's Meatloaf.
The window.
There were days when the sun was so cool that all the tears turned to dust, and I just knew my eyes were drying up forever. I finished crying in the instant that you left, and I can't remember.
Forgive and forget, and it's all coming back to me now.
Marion Raven.
Now that is Meatloaf, well done, and we'll have more after your local news.
I'm Brian Williams. Our